Today marks the beginning of the end of Joe Biden's presidency. Today, we start to take back our country, state by state, city by city, county by county. Thanks to Biden, America is in chaos. The worst immigration crisis in our nation's history. A flailing economy that's left millions in financial distress. And international tensions that threaten freedom everywhere. It must stop. And today marks the beginning of the end of Joe Biden's presidency.